The most common issue we faced on our AirPods is flashing orange, or you can call amber light. Do you face the same issue on your AirPods? Hello everyone, I'm Nikhil from iGeeks Blog, and today in this video, I'll explain you how you can fix the AirPods flashing orange. But before I start explaining the solution, let me make you understand what LED light indicates on the AirPod case. If you already know, then you can directly jump to the solution from the description down below. The LED light on AirPod case indicates different kind of important status. When AirPods are in the case and it shows green light, it means the AirPods are fully charged. If it shows orange or amber light, then AirPods are charging. And if it shows white light, which means AirPods are ready to connect with your iPhone. Now let's understand the LED indication when the AirPods are not in the case. When it shows the green light, that indicates the case has a sufficient battery to charge the AirPods fully once or more than that. If it shows orange light, then it's a sign to charge the case. And the most important thing, if it flashes the amber light, then it's a big issue and we need to fix that. Now we all know the different modes of the LED indication on the AirPods case, and it's time to jump to the fix AirPods flashing orange. But before, make sure your AirPods case is sufficiently charged. The very first and easy way is to forget AirPods from every device you connected and reset it. On iPhone, navigate to Settings, Bluetooth, and tap on the eye icon next to your AirPods. Now select the forgot device and follow the on-screen process. Next is to reset the AirPods. Keep the earbud inside the case and close the lid for 30 seconds. Now open the lid and press and hold the setup button until the LED light flashes amber a few times and then flashed a white continuously. Close the lid for more than 30 seconds and open the lid of AirPods and keep it near to your iPhone and pair. This solution works for everyone. If not, then it's time to update the AirPods firmware. Apple releases the firmware updates for AirPods on a regular basis, and that helps to fix such issues. Here is the latest firmware update while I'm making this video. AirPods first generation 6.8.8, AirPods second generation 4A400, AirPods Pro 4A402, AirPods third generation 4B66, AirPods Max 4A400. To update to this latest firmware, navigate to Settings, open Bluetooth and tap on the eye icon next to your connected AirPods. Now check for the version in the About section and update if it is not the latest firmware. These are the two different software methods with that you can fix the AirPods flashing orange. If not, then there are high chances is the issue with the hardware, probably left or right earbud. In that case, you need to visit the nearest Apple Care Center and ask for the assistant. If your AirPods are under warranty, then you are a lucky charm. You can get a free replacement of your AirPods. If not, then probably you may require to pay for the service charges. And with that, we have reached to the end of this video. Make sure you like this video, share this video, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, download our all new iGeeks Blog app to enjoy exclusive content about everything Apple. Now, allow me to say goodbye. I'm Nikhil signing off. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay connected.